So her task is to go to a specific album in the list. She's trying to get there. She's almost there. There she is. Almost there. And then when she gets there, what does she do with her hands? Because any movement with your hand is dangerous, right? Whenever you move your hand, you're back outside of that.